No, it is not. I trust the capacity of the Afghan military. The Afghan troops have 300,000 well-equipped and an air force against something like 75,000 Taliban. It is not inevitable.